was watching Mr. Rogers. Like, I do iced tea, and iced tea came because I was watching Mr. Rogers. Mr. Rogers sounds like this, and all the, and I went, wait, I'm like, oh, wait, that's I, yo, what up, man? It's your boy, iced tea. So you start to go, right. That's by accident. And then you go from voice to voice, but you have to be a fan.
Do you iced tea as Mr. Rogers?
No, I should have.
You absolutely should.
Yo, what up, man? It's a nice day in the neighborhood. Where's Mr. McFeely? Touching kids.